Ladies and gentlemen, let us all rise to welcome the arrival of Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso and all of the distinguished guests. Hadirin dimohon berdiri. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Hadirin, silakan duduk kembali. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, the school for the future ulama, leaders, and educators. And after we were presented the performance by the students, now we will be moving to listening to a hadroh performance performed by the hadroh team of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta with the two songs entitled Din Asalam and Mugrom. So please welcome the hadroh team of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mugrom, qalbi bihubbika mugrom,
Ya Mustafa al-Mukarram, Ya Rasulullah al-Mukarram, Qalbi bihubbika mukarram, Ya Mustafa al-Mukarram, Ya Rasulullah al-Mukarram, Qalbi bihubbika mukarram, Ya Mustafa al-Mukarram, Ya Rasulullah
for the performances, and thank you very much for your kind attention. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment, we will be moving to our welcoming ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, all of the distinguished guests, the welcoming ceremony is about to begin. The Honorable, the President of the Pontifical Council for Interreligious Dialogue, Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso, and all the VVIP guests. The Honorable, the Rector of UIN Sunan Kalijaga, Yogyakarta, Professor Dr. Phil Almakin, M.A. The Honorable, the representatives from the Board of Trustees of Madrasah Mu'alimin and Mu'alimat Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. The Honorable, the Director of Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta, Mr. Ali Aulia L.C. M.Hum, and the Vice Directors. And the Honorable, all of the distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to the welcoming ceremony. On behalf of the organizers of the event today, we would like to extend our appreciation and our very warm welcome to your visit to our school in Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. I am Herian Adikusuma, acting as the master of the ceremony of the event today. For your information, Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta was established by the founder of Muhammadiyah, Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan, 104 years ago in 1918. Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta is a cadre school for Muhammadiyah, for the nations, under control by the Central Board of Muhammadiyah. Furthermore, right now, we become the school for the future ulama, leaders, and educators. So, welcome to Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. Ladies and gentlemen, now we will be displaying the profile of Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. The video will take about 7 to 10 minutes, so we hope you enjoy watching.
Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta adalah sekolah yang di bawah penyelenggaraan oleh pimpinan pusat Muhammadiyah dengan program sekolah 6 tahun untuk jenjang MTS dan MA, memiliki visi dan misi menghasilkan kader perserikatan bangsa yang unggul dan bijaksana. Sekolah ini adalah sekolah istimewa dengan predikat sekolah kader Muhammadiyah yang menciptakan dan membentuk kepemimpinan yang unggul serta mengembangkan keterampilan siswanya melalui program-program yang telah disesuaikan dengan pendekatan dan penyesuaian zaman. Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah didirikan oleh Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan pada tahun 1918 dengan nama awal Al-Qismul Arko, yang kemudian beberapa kali mengalami perubahan nama menjadi Sekolah Hogere Muhammadiyah, Quick School Islam, kemudian Quick School Muhammadiyah, yang artinya Sekolah Para Guru Muhammadiyah, hingga terakhir bernama Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah. Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, sekolah dengan standar berkualitas tinggi, memiliki banyak program yang diunggulkan, mulai dari program nasional, internasional, kegiatan pesantren, hingga komunitas dan ekstrakurikuler. Thank you. belajar seperti siswa pada umumnya. Para siswa madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah memiliki kegiatan keagamaan yang menyenangkan untuk diikuti, serta ditunjang dengan fasilitas memadai selama kegiatan belajar mengajar berlangsung. Belajar mengajar, siswa Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah diwajibkan tinggal di asrama yang sudah disediakan. Hal ini memiliki tujuan untuk mendidik para siswa menjadi calon pemimpin unggul sejak dini melalui aktivitas positif yang dibangun semasa mereka menempuh pendidikan di Mu'allimin. Kegiatan tersebut dapat membangun kepribadian serta sifat calon pemimpin bijaksana, mandiri, dan baik di masa depan.
Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah sebagai institusi pendidikan tingkat menengah 6 tahun yang unggul dan mampu menghasilkan kader ulama, pemimpin, dan pendidik yang memiliki 5 kompetensi yang menjadi satu kesatuan utuh. Kompetensi keilmuan, kepribadian, kecakapan, sosial kemanusiaan, dan kompetensi gerakan untuk misi perserikatan, umat, bangsa, bahkan dunia. Selamat datang, kader di Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta.
Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta telah terbukti mampu menghasilkan insan mulia yang unggul dan dapat menjadi pemimpin yang amanah. Lulusan yang tidak hanya menjadi pengajar, namun banyak alumni Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah yang aktif dalam dakwah Islam dan pengembangan masyarakat.
Thank you very much for watching the profile of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. Ladies and gentlemen, and all of the distinguished guests, these are the items of the agenda for our event today. First is listening to the national anthem of Indonesia and the song of Muhammadiyah. Second, the welcoming speech from the director of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. Third, the welcoming speech from the rector of UIN Sunan Kalijaga, Yogyakarta. Fourth, the speech from the president of the Pontifical Council for Interreligious Dialogue, Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso. Fifth, the closing. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, to honor our country, let us all raise to the national anthem of Indonesia, Indonesia Raya, and the song of Muhammadiyah, Sang Surya. Hadirin dimohon berdiri. Leader Rizky Setiawan. please be seated. Hadirin dimohon duduk kembali. Ladies and gentlemen, we move to the next agenda. It is the welcoming speech that will be delivered by the director of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. So please welcome Mr. Haji Ali Aulia, LCMU.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah wa syukrulillah wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. The Honorable Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso, the Honorable Director of UIN Sunan Kalijaga, Profesor Dr. Al-Makin, the Honorable, the Board of Trustees of Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah and Madrasah Mu'allimat Muhammadiyah, Bunda Soimah and Prof. Dr. Habib Irzin, ladies and gentlemen, the first Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta is a first madrasah and school in madras in Muhammadiyah founded by Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan. The first, the name is Kismul Arqa, 1918. And then now the name is Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. At 28 from Congress in Medan, Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah was as a cadre school of Muhammadiyah. Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah as a school of future ulama, leaders and educators. Madrasah li mustaqbalil ulama wa mustaqbalil qa'id wa mustaqbalil murabbiin. In the context of cadre education in Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah, the profile is the broken down into five of competition. The five main competition we call, the first is the basic scientific competition, and then basic personality competence, and then the third, skill basic competence, and the fourth, social humanity competence, and the fifth is movement competencies. Scientific, personality, basic skill, humanity, and movement. There is the five main competencies in Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah. At the age of 104, Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah forward to enter a new era. For the present, the era of Muhammadiyah that crosses borders. Mu'allimin has given birth at era of Muhammadiyah. For example is A.R. Fakhruddin, Muhammad Jindar Tamimi, Jarnawi Hadi Kusumo, Buya Syafi'i Ma'arif. They are heroes and example for everyone, for organization, for society, and for humanity. And welcome for coming in Madrasah Mu'allimin Muhammadiyah. هذه الزيارة hiya taqatun lana fi tahqiqi ma huwa hamalna fi ja'li hadhil mantiqah mantiqatil kawadir. This visit is an energy for us to realizing that our dream of making this area a color area, mantiqatul kawadir, lil qadirin ala qiyami muhimmatil mujtama' wal insaniyah fil mustaqbal. Of course, who are the capable of carrying out community and humanitarian and futures. Inna wujud al-madrasah Muhammadiyah, khususan bi madrasatil muallimin Muhammadiyah, to reflect the concept and view on education development by Muhammadiyah as a reformer movement and modern according to the will and process of the time. يعكس المفاهيم والآراء حول التربية التي تطورتها المحمدية كحركة إصلاحية والحديثية حسب تطور العصر. Thank you very much for coming in Madrasah Muallimin Muhammadiyah. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Mr. Ali Aulia LCM, whom the Director of Madrasah Muallimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, for the very warm welcoming speech. Ladies and gentlemen, as the UIN Sunan Kalijaga fully supports the agenda today, I would like to invite Mr. Professor Dr. Phil Al-Makin MA to also welcome all of the participants of the today's agenda. Pro, floor is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So I see very happy faces this morning. Thank you. Particularly with the uniform in the back. Thank you very much. It's very beautiful and also very beautiful dancing. His Eminence, please introduce each other. Habib Khirzin, also recipient of honorary degree from State Islamic University. So, he represents Muhammadiyah in the one hand, and on the other hand, Ibu Sinta Nuriyah Wahid, the wife of former President Abdurrahman Wahid, also received honorary degree from us. So we always keep balance like my shirt. Blue and green. And thank you for the speech, the headmaster of the school, Ustadz Aulia, Ali Aulia. And also Pak Dirjen, Bimas Katolik, Pak Suharto, Pak Toto, Pak Sumarjono, Adiarto Sumarjono. So please, and also His Excellency Bishop Piero Pepo. So please, and also Father Michael. He's official in the Nunciatur of Jakarta, Embassy of Vatican in Jakarta, and also of course Uskup of Semarang, Bishop of Semarang Romo Rupianto, and please Romo Marcus Solo is Padre Marco from Vatican, Pak Yanto, and who else in Mas Andri. Okay, so please know each other and please be together Yesterday we just visited Pandanaran, and today we visited this Mu'alimin. So if we keep this harmony and increase our friendship to know each other, I think Indonesia will be very well. If we welcome each other, if we visit each other, if we understand each other, all religions in Indonesia, all religious groups in Indonesia, we will be very well. So thank you very much for your warm welcome, and particularly to the students, please chase your dream. Dream high, go abroad, visit Vatican. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you very much, Professor Dr. Phil Almagid M.Ad, the Rector of UIN Sunan Kalijaga, Yogyakarta, for the welcoming speech. Ladies and gentlemen, now we will be listening to a remark and speech that will be delivered by the President of the Pontifical Council for Interreligious Dialogue, that will be continued with the writing of the testimonial remark. So please welcome Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso.
يا السيد المدير مدرسة معلمي محمدية وجميع الأساتذة وسلطات من هذه المدرسة أنا بصراحة ممكن بقول من صميم قلبي بأنني أنا سعيد جدا أن أكون هنا معكم في سيارة بسيطة لكن شفت بأنه كل الاستعداد لاستقبالي ممتاز يعني درجة أولى ممتازة فأنا أشكركم أشكركم وأشكر كمان رئيس الجامعة كليجاغا علشان بدعوة إلى الدكتوراه الأمس كان في فرصة لأزور مرة ثانية إندونيسيا وأن أشارك صداقة بيننا جميعا وغرض هذه الزيارة وهدف الدكتوراه هو أن أنا اشتغلت كثير من أجل الأخوة الإنسانية ده مهم جدا وأنا كوزير لقداسة البابا فرانسيس مسؤول من الحوار بين الأديان بين المؤمنين فعلي كمسؤول مسؤولية كبيرة لأن العالم اليوم بصراحة يتعلم كثير العالم مريض لازم أن نتصلع أن يشفيه فعلينا هذه المسؤولية لكي نحن جميعا بواسطة التعليم فلذلك أنا مبسوط جدا أن أزور هذه المدرسة اللي فيها في كل العلوم والتعليم لكي الشباب يقدروا أن يتكلموا
lughat al-ukhuwa biwasitat ta'limun biwasitat ta'limun wa biwasitat kaman al-ukhuwa al-insaniyah. Fa I would like to thank you all for this warm welcoming, and I am very happy to see all these beautiful gathering today to welcome me, and I am very thankful to you for this, all the students and the staff members and others, to take this opportunity being here together today to renew our commitment as human beings about the necessity to implement in our relationship to promote human relationship.
Mungkin butuh terjemahan ya. Jadi pengawal ya, beliau ini berbicara bahasa Arab ya. Beliau ini guru saya dulu. Saya sendiri juga belajar bahasa Arab di Mesir dan juga di Roma. Beliau guru saya dulu. Tapi sebelumnya beliau hidup dan bekerja di Lembah Sudan dan Mesir selama 20-an tahun. Oleh karena itu beliau berbicara bahasa Arab sangat lancar ya. Jadi beliau sangat mengucapkan banyak terima kasih untuk penjemputan, penerimaan yang sangat hangat pada hari ini. Inilah kesempatan yang diberikan kepada kita untuk membaharui komitmen kita bersama, yakni untuk membaharui persahabatan dan persaudaraan di antara kita. Please go on.
So, what I would like that we may keep in our hearts through this gathering today, of which I am very thankful to you, is that we may renew our commitment to live as human beings, that is, respecting each other, living in mutual love and collaboration, working for coexistence, helping the poor, assisting, يعني كل الأخلاق لأننا مؤمنين وكمؤمنين علينا المسؤولية أن نعيش في إرادة الله. And as you know, God, He is the one who is guiding, because He is all of us, because He is the Creator. And therefore, we have to obey Him, but we have, as human beings, not to be opposed one against the other, but to stand all together, shoulder to shoulder, hand by hand, looking ahead in order to heal the wounds of the world today.
Jadi itulah yang saya sampaikan tadi, kita berkumpul di sini untuk membaharui komitmen kita bersama untuk memajukan sebuah kehidupan yang rukun dan damai, karena kita semua memiliki satu pencipta, dan kita di sini bukan hidup untuk saling bertentangan satu sama lain, tetapi bekerja sama secara konstruktif untuk membangun keharmonisan, kerukunan dan perdamaian.
I would like to ask those students who are here present and to transmit this message to the other students of the madrasa, that you, inshallah, that you profit from this blessing of being here learning, because there are many people in the world that have no possibility to study, to learn, and to live in that sense of community as you are living here in the madrasa.
Saya meminta mahasiswa-mahasiswa yang berada di sini yang studi di pesantren ya, atau madrasa pesantren ini, untuk bisa menyebarkan pesan-pesan yang indah dan mulia pada hari ini. Tetaplah bersyukur bahwa bisa belajar di sini, mengalami situasi komunitas seperti ini, karena banyak anak muda yang tidak memiliki akses kepada pendidikan dan pengalaman hidup bersama seperti yang Anda alami dan hidupi di sini.
Kama entu ta'arifu fi yum 4 Februari sanat 2019 qadasat al-baba ma'a fadilat al-imam al-akbar Ahmad al-Tayyib اجتمعوا في مدينة أبو ظبي العاصمة للعمارات وهناك أمدوا وثيقة الأخوة الإنسانية. هذه الأخوة وثيقة مهمة جدا وأنا أتمنى أن تأخذ فترة أثناء الدراسة في المدرسة وفي المدارس أن يقرأوا ويتذكروا وتعمل بكل الأشياء الموجودة إنها يساعدنا أن نكون مواطنين ومؤمنين حقيقيين.
Seperti yang kita ketahui bersama, pada tanggal 4 Februari 2019 yang lalu, ada sebuah dokumen ditandatangani bersama oleh Paus Fransiskus dari Vatikan dan Grand Imam, Imam Agung dari Universitas Al-Azhar di Mesir. Dokumen itu bernama dalam bahasa Inggris Human Fraternity, yang diterjemahkan ke dalam bahasa Indonesia, Persaudaraan Manusia. Dan beliau ajak supaya dokumen ini kita baca dan kita pahami, lalu kita terapkan dan sosialisasikan bersama menuju kehidupan bersama sebagai saudara dan saudari.
To end, just to tell you that shortly we will fly to Jakarta and that tomorrow I will fly to Dubai, and so it is a pity that I will leave Indonesia. And I hope to come back soon, since we already have this commitment that we lived yesterday together between Yogyakarta and the university, Sunan Kolejova, and then together with Muhammadiyah and together with Nadatul Ulama wa al-Kanisa al-Katholikiyah, the Catholic Church that today is represented highly here with the Apostolic Nuncio, with the Safir al-Vatican hena, and who are you masil kadasat al-Baba hena fi Indonesia. Fa insha'Allah kariba sa arju marratan thani li nusharik هذه الصداقة اللي نحن نتمنى أن كل الناس في العالم كل يعيش بهذا الروح لكي ينتهي كل الحروب ونعيش كلنا بالسلام وشكرا.
Seperti yang diketahui, sebentar lagi kami akan meninggalkan Indonesia kembali ke Vatikan, tetapi kami berdua masih memiliki mengadakan pertemuan-pertemuan di Abu Dhabi dan di Portugal, lalu kembali ke Vatikan. Jadi beliau menyesal harus meninggalkan Indonesia karena pengalaman yang sangat baik, berharap akan bisa bertemu kembali. Terima kasih.
Thank you very much for Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso for the speech. And we would like to invite you, sir, to come on stage again to write a comment about Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. And we also would like to invite the director of Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta to accompany Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso to write the comment about Madrasah Mu'alimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta on the provided table. Thank you very much, and there will be a gift from Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta that will be given by the director of Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta to Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso. And there will be also a gift from Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso to our school, Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. That will be given to the director of Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. Again, thank you very much for the speech, for the comment, for the testimonial remark that you delivered today. It's an honor for us to listen to your speech today in our school, in Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. Then, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the welcoming ceremony today. We are thankful to all of the guests, all of the participants of this welcoming ceremony, especially to Mr. Cardinal Miguel Angel Ayuso. It is such honor for us to have you here today in our school, in Madrasah Mualimin Muhammadiyah, Yogyakarta. And sure, we really hope that we can see you again someday. Thank you very much for your kind attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.